There's this thing that I did, as sort of like a nice prayer to everyone, since I was so panic-stricken to complete it. I was supposed to read it at like 11. I did this at like, 9. So, thinking, oh God, I suck, no, I'm gonna miss it, no, I fucking suck. Alright. This is not supposed to be profound or anything, this is just for everyone. This is my New Year's Eve prayer. You, my love, are allowed to forget about the Christmas you just spent stressed out in your parents' house. You, my love, are allowed to shed the weight of all the years before, like bad disco clothes. Save them for a night of dancing stone with your lover. You, my love, are allowed to let yourself drown every night in bottomless wild and naked symbolic dreams. You, my love, in sleep can unlock your youth and your most terrifying magic, and dreaming is for the courageous. You, my love, are allowed to grab my guitar and sing me idiot love songs if you've lost your ability to speak. Keep it down to 2 minutes. You, my love, are allowed to rot and to die and to live again, more alive and incandescent than before. You, my love, are allowed to beat the shit out of your television, choke its thoughts and corrupt its mind. Kill, 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 kill the motherfucker before the song of zombified pain and panic and malaise and its narrow right-wing vision and its cheap commercial gang rape becomes the white noise of the world. Turnabout is fair play. You, my love, are allowed to forgive and love your television. You, my love, are allowed to speak in kisses to those around you and those up in heaven. You, my love, are allowed to show your babies how to dance, full-bodied, starry-eyed, audacious, supernatural, and glorified. You, my love, are allowed to suck in every single endeavor. You, my love, are allowed to be soaked like a lover's blanket in the New York summertime with the wonder of your own special gift. You, my love, are allowed to receive praise. You, my love, are allowed to have time. You, my love, are allowed to understand. You, my love, are allowed to love. Woman, disobey. Women, little man, believe. You, my love, are rebellion.